log into your admin panel and go to the dashboard. Then go to Inspect Builder. Then click on Add New. Adjust settings as you like. Copy short code. Paste it on a page. Go back to admin dashboard. Go to Inspect Settings, Page It. Select the page where you pass the list shortcode. Click on Save button. You can adjust settings from Inspect Settings page. Thank you.